Campbell!
Here
we go! Cover there!
Roger that!
Take it fire!
Take those bastards down! Target them! Paddock! Cover me with all you got!
Left this time. Shit! Shit! fucked up here, Sarge. Used everything. I had to get us here.
On him! It's amazing how quickly we lost control of the situation.
You did well, Sergeant. You helped accomplish a very important objective. If the 82nd had failed in Saint-Sauveur, taking Cherbourg would have been a pipe dream. Something wrong, Sergeant?
It's just that I believed I could succeed where I thought Baker had failed. But I couldn't. I failed Doyle.
No, you didn't, sir. You did exactly what needed to be done. Exactly. And so did Sergeant Doyle. It's something to be proud of.
That was 5 days ago. I remember on the way to St. Martin, he was going on and on about himself. Sort of like a Doyle history lesson.
Well, my full name is Seamus Doyle. You see, Seamus was my father's name. Which is odd, because I never knew my father. So I guess I never understood why my mother would name me after him. And my mother, she was a piece of work. She once made me wash the dishes at 3 o'clock in the morning. I mean, she could cook like nobody's business, but the smell... She once caught my sister kissing this guy, stapled her dress shut. But...
That boy could talk.
I think that's all the questions I have. Everything you said is important. There's a lot of good we can learn from this. Sergeant Hartsock, you should get some rest.
Still got miles to go before we rest, sir.
That took a while.
I've got a lot on my mind, Sam.
Name and rank.
Corporal Sam Corian, sir.
How did it go with Colonel Marshall?
Oh, you know, I talked to Zero.
Yeah, me too. You know, we should write a book. Baker and Red. Through hell and high water.
Why not Red and Baker?
Because I made sergeant before you did.
Fair enough. If we ever get back to England, I'm buying you whiskey.
I like whiskey.